himself, and Hilton gets to the edge. And look at Taysom Hill. Could he take this all the way? Yes! A 68-yard touchdown run for a quarterback wearing a knee brace coming off an ACL tear.
Finn, back to pass. Looking for the long ball for Hoffman. Now Taysom runs out of trouble and runs into the end zone. BYU back in the lead. Taysom Hill with 151 yards rushing and two touchdowns in the first half. There goes Williams. Snap down for Ash. In some trouble. Blitz comes. Hoffman.
Easy stop. Here's when he's at his best, and he does it again. Taysom Hill. They don't have an answer for him.
Williams. He breaks through. Kicks to the outside. Right here. And Rumble.
Outside, and they can't match up with Oklahoma.
And here's Murray again. Flags, but the ball is out.
His head at Oklahoma.
Here's Max Hall going. He's got a man open, and he's got him. Jacobson to the tip.
They're going to bring a delayed blitz. He throws out complete to Broyles, and Broyles put it. With just under 3 minutes to go in the half, and it's complete. And breaking tackles is Korea down the sideline. Cuts back inside the 10 to the 5.
The winner at quarterback, Bradford.
Throws over the middle, incomplete, and he gets planted again by Colby Clausen. And uh-oh.
There's a zone blitz, a lineman drop. Clausen beat Trent Williams on the inside. It's a clean hit, and at the end of the play, you see he lands right on the
Nealis. Wanted the second quarter to go. Not that BYU hasn't tied it up, but to see.
Hall's going to try to roll away from the pressure. Throwing on the run, and what a shot. And they snap it. On fourth down, and they got it. Hit him.
You know what that was?
Hall to the end zone. Touchdown.
Cody Hoffman now on the return.
Hoffman catches a seam. Hoffman could be gone.
Godfrey back to pass over the middle. Man's wide open. Fumble! Godfrey back to pass. Rolls out to buy some time. Looks down. Failed, and he's sacked by Van Noy.
A run pass option. He chooses to run. And he gives it to him. And he high-fives. That's crazy.
Well, I don't know that I've seen a quarterback lower his head and shoulder more than Riley Nelson.
I got that. I got that.
He thinks he's celebrating.
Making some noise. Play action and a pump and more. In trouble and sack the ball.
That's under 14.
More. Get away from him.
He's just trying to grind it out here defensively.
Boy, three-man rush. Finally, another three-man rush. Kafusi knocks the ball away from Moore. Yep. Ball's down. Blocked! And picked up by Wadsworth.
The backfield, four-man rush.
Mankin holds his ground. Lobs it down for Matthews. He's got it in the... Pressure comes, and he's down. Now it's Burke with room in front of him. Midfield and off of the screen. And Megan guns it for Kurtz. Did he get a foot in? Yes!
Look at this pirouette. Focus. Secures the ball.
Megan won the deep ball. Matthews got it!
collapses. Moore collapses. Taking everybody for a ride. We're all tied up. Play action. Capuzzi comes running. And Moore goes down again. Here he comes. Moore again. Up in the pocket. And he loses the football. Back to pass. Look at him. Oh, they throw. Lobs it for a wide open curve. Touchdown.
Became third all time in career sacks in BYU history.
Five behind Van Noy. Maybe he'll get a couple others. Moore. Tackled by who else? Kafusi again. Fields it at the 30. Needs a block to get around the corner. There's the block, and he's around the corner.
Play.
Three-man rush. Moore with time to throw it. Morrison. Big hit.
Max Morrison on a deep out route. Oh, my heaven.
Legends never die. They become a part of you. Every time you play, far-reaching greatness, relentless, you survive. They never lose hope when everything's cold and the fighting's near. It's deep in their bones, they'll ride into smoke when the fire is fierce. Oh, pick yourself up.
Receiver was Jimmy